Thank you for having me, first of all, the three of you.
Thank you.
Fantastic stuff. Saw the movie yesterday, loved it. Listen, Finn, we know you can play guitar, and we know that you can sing gorgeously, and of course we know you can slap the bass. So I was wondering, if you were to hire another fourth member of the cast to join the Ghostbusters band, who would it be, and what would they be doing?
James plays drums. Really good drums.
James is a great drummer, yeah.
Is that right?
Great musician.
Wait, we need a keyboardist. I mean, if you want to have some keys.
Bill Murray on tambourine.
You know, Dan Aykroyd was in he can play, I mean, harmonica. I actually watched Blues Brothers last night. It was on TV. Plus, he was in the We Are the World video.
Yeah,
that's right.
So what does he call it? He calls the harmonica something really funny, though. He says,
harps?
I play electric mouth harp. That's what he says.
An electric mouth harp?
Yeah, he says, well, I'm a good, I play the electric mouth harp.
I feel like he can get away with saying that.
Definitely.
Yeah. That sounds like something he would say.
Yeah. Like, I was like, yeah, do you play any instruments other than harmonica? He's like, only electric mouth harp.
We'll draft him in. He's definitely the fourth member, yeah. Absolutely. When the first movie came out, you were 15.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And now obviously you're working alongside these absolute greats, but I'm going to give you two a chance to embarrass Paul because you're working with a great right here. Mm-hmm. So tell me, what's it like working with this man?
Yeah.
Well?
What do you want me to say?
Well, I feel like,
why are we making Paul answer
no,
our
no, no,
questions?
No, I was
life-changing.
Life-changing, life-changing.
Yeah.
That's a good start.
No, I think he is, he's the greatest.
Speaking of one of your other co-stars, Bill Murray, obviously an absolute legend. Look, it's one of those guys that I don't even know what to ask. So I'm just going to say, is there any stories that any of you could share about Bill Murray?
I mean, he really is exactly what you would expect, which is somebody who is hysterically funny, kind of operates to the beat of his own drum, has his own way of doing things, and it's like, oh yeah, no, I get why people write books about him. He's incredible.
Yeah, I'm trying to, like, there's so many stories. But one specifically from the set was, there's a scene in Ghostbusters where he comes to the firehouse and he finds a bottle of, alcohol and there's a joke there where he talks about like liquid courage or whatever, but apparently when he was talking to Gil, our director, he was like, I think there should be a bottle of...
Gil asked him, he was like, what do you think Venkman's drinking?
And like without a beat, he just said, apple brandy.
Oh really?
It's the most random...
Just on the top of his mind all the time.
Apparently that was what came to his, yeah.
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 There's a lot of new ghosts in this movie, and my favorite being Possessor, okay?
Yeah.
If you guys could be the Possessor for one day and take the body of another actor, who would you choose and why?
Paul Rudd.
Well, prepare to be let down.
No. Prepare for you to be let down because we are controlling you now, so we can make you do whatever.
Oh, that's true. You would be possessing me.
Yeah, yeah.
What would you have me do?
Stuff that I wouldn't say in this interview.
Probably for the best.
Yeah, we'll leave it there. You were lucky enough to have a fellow Brit on the cast, obviously James Acaster. Was he much for a distraction? Did he make you laugh a lot between takes?
Not much distraction, he really took it seriously. You know, it was his first movie, but also he's one of the funniest people, you know, I know. So he's just, I mean, he's the greatest.
Yeah, it's so cool having him around. We all know he's hysterical, but what a good guy. I mean,
I know.
Really a cool
person. He's the best guy.
He seems that way. I mean, even on the podcast, right? He's just like, incredible.
Yeah.
Finn, obviously, we won't go deep into Stranger Things, of course, but I was wondering if you could bring one of the Stranger Things crew to help you in the movie, who would you choose and why?
A character or like an actor or the actor?
Let's do both.
Let's do
the actor first.
I'd probably get my friend Joe Keery would be fun. He's like a good vibe. I think he'd bring a fun energy to the group.
For sure.
Character, maybe Dustin?
Dustin, I thought the easy one would go 11, right?
Yeah, but I just feel like it has to be like, the Ghostbusters, the whole point about them is that they're just like normal
dudes.
Dudes.
Yeah.
And who's more normal than Gaten Matarazzo?
That's a good shout. Okay, we'll take that one. McKenna, I want to move it to you. There's a part in the movie where you actually have to talk in an ancient language, okay? Briefly. I was wondering, when you get the script for that, is there anything on the page to say, do some gibberish?
I had to do that so many. Zieltar, Zura, Ashudiratan, A.D., Ibi, Shaderi. It was that. That was exactly what it was.
Shaderi,
that's
Beetlejuice.
Beetlejuice.
No!
It was so, like, I had to do that so many times. And I remember I got to set and they were like, did you get the chant? And I was like, did I get the what? And they were like, we sent you a video last night. The chant. And I was like, what is the chant? And then I got to set and they had like it all like spaced out. I feel like I have that memorized by heart just because of how many times I had to say it. But yeah, it was very funny. I don't know, I was like, did this come from anything? They're like, no, we just like made it up. And I was like, oh, cool.
What a great life to be a writer.
Also, do you think they ever stopped and said, no, that doesn't sound right, and then come up like, that sounds stupid. No, yeah. It's gonna be Aturatu, two.
I like the idea that there was like 15 drafts before that were like even crazier.
Yeah, this sounds stupid. Let's go for the regular chant.
Yeah. Amazing, guys. I think that's it. Thank you so much.
Of course.
And enjoy the rest of your day.
Thank you.
You too.